Now, the Chinese Ministry of Commerce says Beijing and Washington will continue talks on economy and trade. It stresses that their trade relations are mutually beneficial. A comment comes after a series of recent conversations between top economic and trade officials from both sides.